Hey everyone, today we're going to learn how to compare a couple of assets in the Ziflow Proof Viewer. As we move from one version of an asset to another, it's important that we can easily validate earlier feedback to ensure we don't approve poor quality content that could tarnish our brand's reputation. Now let's say I was just sent a notification that said I had a new version of an asset to review in Ziflow. I'll notice in the top left I can see what version we're currently on. Next to the version number, I can open up the compare mode. This will display the two most recent versions of the proof. On the left is the current version, and on the right is the last version. Now I'm not restricted to just these two versions. If I hit the name at the top, I can see all the other previous versions if I need more of a historical comparison. I can see on the right the list of comments that were made. As I go through these comments, I can make sure that requested changes were accurately applied. If a comment is missed, I'm able to easily copy that comment over to the new version, complete with the discussion that accompanied it in the form of replies. Now it's not just a side-by-side comparison. I can change the view to be an overlay, which stacks one asset on top of the other with a divider that I can slide back and forth to view changes. Or I can even turn on the auto compare mode, which is essentially a pixel by pixel comparison that allows me to visually see even the smallest of updates. I can take that a step further by making the differences in the two assets blink, so I can more easily see them. Or depending on the color contrast within the assets, I can change the color of the background overlay to dark or light to better highlight what's been changed from the previous version to the current one. This experience is going to be pretty much the same regardless of what asset I'm reviewing. Video versions will sync up when I hit play or click on previous comments, so I'm always reviewing in the right place. Now hopefully, because my designer was able to easily collect feedback all in one place in Ziflow, I can quickly check my old feedback and then get to that decision of version approved a little bit quicker. And by having a record of every comment on every version of every asset, your creative process can operate with a level of accountability that will help keep your brand or your client's brand safe.